I'm Bobby Schilling, and I approve this message.
Phil Hare was here. Now our jobs are gone.
Hare voted 98% with Nancy Pelosi, not with us.
Phil Hare was here, and here, and here.
Now Illinois ranks at the bottom in job creation.
Hare says we're heading in the right direction while running up record debt in Washington.
Voting for more job-crushing taxes on us.
You ain't seen nothing yet.
Now Phil Hare tries to save his job. He should have tried saving ours.